This was painted by Dr. Leo. A strange face has appeared. It's terrifying. There's a picture of the village chief in the painting. He appears to be sad. Alright, the game already told me what I have to do with that. Paintbrush used to paint the picture of the world of evil. Okay, drag into the painting. Oh shit. I'm gonna switch back to the herb. Release Tulip. Jeez. Alright, Lonely Goat. Oh shit. Is there a point to that? Oh, whatever. Alright, receive me this one. Okay. I think I can carry more than one of those at a time. Can't destroy those things. You need a specific sword in order to destroy those machines right there. And they're part of a switch down over there, so you can't complete this area this early in the game. Yeah, that one. Yeah, level up. Goat. Okay, that's for that portal. Anything else I can do in here? Ugh. sure if there's anything else I can actually do in here. Oh, yeah, there is. Oh god. Wrong button. There's such a thing as reincarnation. Even though I can't communicate with my husband, I enjoy his company. Alright, I think the hideout and stuff. Yeah, it's on the other side. There's the lonely goat. You're the one who set me free, right? Come, I shall show you around. Please follow me. This is the home of Dr. Leo, the inventor, and his daughter, Lisa. Dr. Leo was a great painter as well as an inventor. One day, many soldiers came and took Dr. Leo away. Lisa has not been the same since. The house at the top of this cliff contains a painting by Dr. Leo. I think the title of the painting is something like The World of Evil. This is a house people constructed for goats. I'm not terribly fond of it. I did see something on the ground near the corner of the fence. Oh. Cool. Thanks, goat. Oh. Okay, I think the boy... Yep, okay. Oh, you scared me. This is our secret hut. We have hidden treasure near here. In my dreams, I can do anything I like. For example, ha! The monster's running all over Dr. Leo's paintings. Cannot be defeated unless you have a special sword. You must find the special sword that can destroy metal. Return here once you have found the sword. Grass Valley? Safe right now. Let's see what if we can do anything else. Why don't you try and talk to the jewelry? Okay. Thank you. it took me all the way back over here. This is our secret passage. I cannot let you through without a pass. Okay. Did I not do anything with that right now? We have to talk to the Tulip over there. I just remembered it was over there. Be sure to check underneath all the tulips. A boy may have hidden something under one. He thought that no one was watching, but I saw him. Oh, there we go. Probably unequipped with Dream Rod just in case. Were you following me? I'll not tell you where our treasure is. Okay, why won't he's not leaving? That's annoying. Probably just have to go inside of here and walk back out. Oh. You just have to push it. There's a pass. Well, that's my pass. Well, okay, I'll give it to you. Okay. I just wanted to rub it in his face that I found it, but whatever. Secret passage, can't let you through without a pass. Oh. Oh, the pass. Where'd you find it? You can go inside now. No questions asked? There's a strange bottle. Oh, okay. Okay, you will not lose any gems should you your life renew me. Okay, I gotcha. Basically, when you die, you lose all your gems. Okay, that makes sense. Alright then, I guess go back. Here's the first box. Oh, wrong button. Okay, he's immune to that. That's cool. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Boss fight's a little more... is kind of annoying. There's, like, no real good strategy for actually taking him out very quickly. Basically, we just have to just keep doing that. Come on. Terribly difficult, just annoying. Alright. Welcome to my room. I finally feel like myself again. I have something to tell you. Please come back to my house. This house, right? Yeah. Feel as though I have been surrounded by darkness. In that darkness, I heard my best friend Leo. He told me to give this brown stone to a man named Kurtai. To a person named Kurtai. I don't know what the brown stone looks like, but this is a stone that I received from the day before he disappeared. Alright, we got the brown stone. Suddenly, the master's voice came thundering down from the heavens. The brown stone you have is the key to open the world of evil. This is where Death Toll lives. Come back to me with the stone. Okay. The brown stone you received is one of six stones in this world. When all six of these stones are gathered, the gate leading to the world of evil shall be opened. Now you must go to Greenwood, where the next stone awaits you. Alright, save real quick. Right. Yep, keep going. I'm good. To right off the bat here. I don't believe I can reach that chest yet either. Yep, not yet. Okay. Guess we gotta go free people first. There. Doug. Damn it. These guys and their weird stretchy arms. I mean, they're plants, so, you know. Oh, shit. Squirrel. Small voices coming from the hole. Oh, I'm starving. If someone can bring me something to eat, I will exchange this powerful sword with them. Alright. So we need to free someone that will give them something to eat. Ah. Come on, come back out. Oh, okay, you can't cross that. Weird tree person. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, jerk! Of course, that was the last one. So, let's destroy as many things as possible before running back. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to walk all the way back down here again. Okay, saved Mole. Voice is calling Kurt from the hole. I'm the creature who brings light to darkness. I will help you upon your return. I replace it with the one I got rid of. Let's see. Let's check up here. Oh, fuck you. Should have figured that was gonna happen. Ah. Damn it! Watching over the world, please take this. Yeah, let's go back for right now. We can quickly get back here. It's not that far. Right. Talk with the stump. Please listen carefully. This is Greenwood. This line was developed by a dog named Turbo. He created this town so animals could come here and feel safe. If you find a particular mole, you'll be able to see in the dark. Make sure you talk to all the moles. Please come and take a walk with me. Alright, let's go. This island over there is a graveyard. My twin brother is the island guard. This place used to be a green theater. A group called the Woodston Trio used to be a very popular band. Thank you for walking with me. Oh, one more thing. We animals communicate not only with our voices, but also... If I step like this and wag my tail, it means thank you. Did you already know that? I have as much fun walking with people as they do walking with me. We tell the trees what is... taking place in turn, they give us seeds to eat. So I guess you could say we have sort of a give-and-take relationship. Birds tell me many stories. I am thankful for them because I can't move from the spot. The birds tell me the Lawside Marsh has three shrines. One is called Water, another is Fire, and the third is Light. Even though I don't look like it, I'm from the sky just like you. I light up the darkness. You cheer up everyone. Let's work together to revive the world. The creature who lights up the darkness joins. By the way, why don't we go to the second basement of the water shrine? You'll be able to see monsters which you could not see without me. Oh, good. Good thing I actually went back. Oh, okay, so I don't have any more new magic. It's just an upgrade straight up. Squirrel that I can talk to him at least. Welcome to the Squirrel's Exchange Store. I'm hungry. If you can bring me something to eat, I will trade you something. Alright, back to that shrine. I hate these trees. They're not even that hard. Delicious. Thank you. Now I can get that sword. This see if I can get another shortcut before heading back. Release a deer. Shortcut activated.
Oh god!
Yep, so we can quickly get back here. So it'll take us out of the place, I believe.